We've got 105 nominees here tonight.
You're all very welcome to the inaugural Gorey Area Business and Endeavour Awards. These are your awards. This is your night. Our finalists in each of our categories are based on your votes.
Award for Best Family Business goes to Halfords. The award for Best Place to Work goes to McCabe's Pharmacy.
Feeling my way through the darkness.
And the award for Sports Achievement goes to Naveena Senior Camogie. Congratulations.
When I look out here tonight and see such a great crowd, I feel proud. I'm proud of my town and the surrounding area. This is an incredible turnout, and we could have doubled the ticket sales if we had them. And we're blessed to have so many great businesses here in Gorey, and we need to remember that.
And so, the award for service business in Gorey goes to Gorey Institute of Beauty. This one had one of the highest amount of votes coming in. As I said to you before, watching my phone go bing, 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 bing with the nominations in, there was a huge amount of interest and some people wrote essays. It was absolutely fantastic. And as Dave said before, everybody's a winner here in my eye, okay? So the winner for Young Person of the Year is Aoife Wafer. Congratulations, Aoife. The winner for Visitor Attraction and Tourism goes to Kiora Mini Farm. Well done, Pod. The overall winner for Customer Service goes to Liz Collins Boutique. The award for SME 15 Plus goes to K&K Windows. The award by public vote for the Lifetime Achievement Award goes to Kevin Malloy. The winner for Young Achiever is Michael Boland, Boland's Carpets. Retail Business of the Year goes to Redmond Electric. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner for SME 1 to 15 goes to Kotec. The Gorey Awards for Person of the Year goes to Sam Kennedy. Charity Community Group of the Year is Talk to Tom.